Time has come for faith to decide if a fight.